Hello, do you know all the fruits, all the exotic fruit? This is a Mexican fruit. It's called mame. I like to try once a year. It's a exotic food. I think in Asia, it's called Saveda, I do think. Let's see, cut it. All you just need a knife. I do like exotic fruit, and I like to go Sri Lanka, Malaysia, China, India, just to look for the fruits. Oh, Mexico, This mame is Mexican originated, I think. Okay, you want to see inside? It's like in between papaya and mango. And it has a big seed. Let's see, showing you. Cutting mame. Here, you saw the fruit, now I just cut it. Look at the inside. It's like a papaya, mango, and like peaches. And the funny thing is, this fruit has one big, scary type seed. Here. Ooh! Oh my goodness, look at the seed. It was lying right inside. This is called mame. You must try. It's full of fiber, beta carotene, and mineral and vitamin. Taste is good. So some of you, if you don't know, I'm introducing you. This is a Mexican delicious fruit, mame. Sound like mommy, huh? It's spelling like M-A-M-E-Y, mame. This is for breakfast for me, mame. Thank you for watching.